There's been a wastewater spill in Wahiawa. The city says it happened around 12:30 this afternoon at the Wahiawa Wastewater Treatment Plant. The UV disinfection system went offline for about 2 minutes because of a power flicker. And during that time, about 1,875 gallons of partially treated wastewater was released into Lake Wilson. Warning signs are being posted.